Sairam. Today is 1st of July and today we celebrate the National Doctors' Day. National Doctors' Day has a huge significance for our country because 1st July was the date when the illustrious physician Dr. B.C. Roy was born and it was also his death anniversary. To celebrate this illustrious physician and his life, we celebrate the Doctor's Day. On this day, we express our gratitude to all the doctors who have aided and helped and assisted the society in its time of need and taken care of the health of the patients. In this pandemic, Doctor's Day has a larger significance. We all know that we have lost more than 700 doctors in this country who laid down their lives in combating this pandemic. We have gone through the first wave and then we went through a horrendous second wave. Both these waves brought out one thing. The doctors worked tirelessly to save the lives of patients. They fought this unknown little virus who created so much of havoc with all their might, with all the support that they could get from whatever technology they had at their disposal. They tried their level best to save lives, to postpone discomforts and to prevent diseases. This is in the true spirit of what Sri Satya Sai Baba has said, the doctors need to sacrifice for meeting the needs of the patient. This is what doctors have done. They have lived true to that principle laid down by Sri Satya Sai Baba. My heart goes out to all the families who lost their loved and dear ones. My heart goes out to all the doctors' families where the doctors valiantly fought and sacrificed their life for the benefit and safety of their patients and the society. They may have gone, but their fight carries on. Their fight carries on with all the doctors who are here. Their fight carries on with all of us. During this crisis, I must also state the wonderful job done by Sri Satya Sai Baba, Sai Baba's Seva Organization. They distributed food to the needy. They gave shelter to the poor. They provided oxygen concentrators, help patients in need to get the care that they deserve and organize the doctor community so that the doctor community could come out and support those needy people who could not access the healthcare delivery during the time of this crisis. This is again the blessings of Sri Sai Baba that all of us could work together to save the public at large from this scourge of humanity called COVID. But should doctors continue to sacrifice? Should doctors continue to work tirelessly? As a community, do we not have the responsibility to ensure that we reduce the workload of these doctors who are now fatigued by their day and night duties? Who have been separated from their families for days together. The community needs to get their acts together. Now the community should think that we should not ever see this third wave, so-called predicted third wave again. And so what should we do? It is our duty as a community to ensure they follow the 3 W's. That is, wash your hands, watch your distance, and wear your mask. Please do not create overcrowding. Please do not contribute to overcrowding. Please do not contribute to the spread of this disease. By no means the disease is over. There is just a lull before the storm. We should ensure that this storm doesn't come. And for this, the community has to play a very, very, very important and significant role. All of you who have not got vaccinated, please get yourself vaccinated. The government is doling out the vaccination program virtually free of cost. Those who can afford, please pay for it. Do not go to those public areas if you can afford. Please go and pay for it and get it done in private sector. But for all others, let there be no vaccine hesitancy. Vaccine is there to protect you. It's an umbrella that will protect you from the rain and the tsunami of the coronavirus. So please, all of you, my request to the community at large, my appeal to the community is ensure that the COVID appropriate behavior is followed, which again means do not contribute to overcrowding. Maintain a physical distance of at least 6 feet. Wash your hands at regular intervals. And please, please, please wear your mask correctly. On this Doctor's Day, I wish all the doctors a very healthy, very happy, a very long life so that they continue to serve this community with all that is available with them, with all the tools, all the techniques, all the science, and all the humility and all the humanity that exists with them. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.